Hi, Joffe from Nevada Music. Just having a quick play around today on the Pearl Rhythm Traveler kit. We've had these in for a while, and they're a fantastic setup for us. Really good idea if you want to have a quick practice around and work on songs that you're maybe learning for someone else, or just, you know, going through rudiments and things like that, and you don't want to make a lot of noise and you don't want to annoy your neighbours, but at the same time can't afford just to have something that's just a practice kit on its own. This little kit comes with these muffle heads that they do from Pearl, so they're completely silent, you know, very quiet and very least likely to annoy your neighbours. It does also come with a set of real skins as well, of course, so you can use this as a busking kit or a, you know, little jazz club gig kit, where it's not going to be, you know, take up too much space and be too obtrusive. Comes with a set of plastic practice cymbals as well, with the rubber mutes on them, so these are nice and quiet, don't make too much noise on those. And then also comes with a set of the real Pearl branded cymbals as well, so they're just the standard pressed cymbal on that, same as you would get on a Tornado or on any other entry level kit. It has a separate 12-inch snare on this one. It comes with as a five-piece kit, so you get the three drums on there and the snare drum as well. The floor tom is mountable on a cymbal stand, whereas the rack toms will mount off just the bass drum itself. And again, a complete set of mesh heads for the bass drum, all three toms and the snare itself, and then also a set of standard drum heads as well, so you can use them as the real thing too. So you get the Pearl bass drum pedal, Pearl snare drum stand, and a Pearl hi-hat stand, and then one boom stand for the cymbal, which also has the attachment to hold the floor tom as well. So all in, everything all you need. The only extra things you need to buy for this would be a drum stool and a set of sticks.